Good morning. You are looking at the Capitol using our Skycam. 6:40 is the time. Welcome back. We are talking to Joe this morning from Verizon, and we have a very special focus today for our app segment, our monthly app segment. We are talking about things to help you this holiday season, possibly with, I don't know, maybe gift shopping.
Absolutely.
Something along those lines. All right, what's the first app or actually set of apps that we're going to discuss today?
Yep, the first ones that we're going to talk about is Free Christmas List and Better Christmas List.
Okay.
So Free Christmas List is with Android, mm-hmm. Better Christmas List with the iPhone.
Okay.
What this does, it's awesome. I've already started using it. I have a huge family, so it helps me keep track of everyone's gifts. So you enter a person's name that you're getting a gift for. You can enter in their different clothes sizes or the different types of devices that they're looking for, any notes. And then as you're going, as you buy things, you enter in the item that you bought, how much you paid for it, and it keeps a running tally of how much you've spent on that particular person and how many gifts you bought them.
So it isn't just what you're going to get them, what you need to get them. It's once you made the purchase, how much you've spent, it tallies all that for you, so hopefully you don't go over budget this
year. Absolutely.
Now, there were two different ones that you spoke about. One of them is for the Android. The other one is for the iPhone, correct?
Yep.
The Better Christmas List, that's for the iPhone,
correct?
All right, how much do each one of these cost?
Better Christmas List for the iPhone is $1.99, mm-hmm. and then Free Christmas List is free for Android.
Okay, free for Android, $1.99 for the iPhone. Now, they call that a Better Christmas List. Is it really a Better Christmas List for the iPhone?
I have not tried it on the
iPhone. You haven't tried it on the iPhone yet, huh? We'll have to find out. All right, the next set of apps we're going to talk about, what do we got?
We have A Christmas Carol. So this is literally a book right on your phone.
Mm-hmm.
There's a lot of different e-readers out there, like the Kindle for both of the devices, but this one is Charles Dickens's A Christmas Carol. So you can read right through it with the kids on the way up to the grandparents' house or read through them at home, you know, show them the classic novel by Charles Dickens.
Okay, and how much is this?
This one's free on both the devices.
This one is free on both Android and your iPhone devices. That is...
Actually, it's $1 on the iPhone.
$1 on the iPhone. Sorry. Correction. That's okay. We want to make sure we get the accurate and appropriate information out to folks. $1 on the iPhone. But that's pretty cool because those e-readers are huge right now, and I feel a lot of people are turning to that digital format.
Yep.
That's pretty awesome. All right, next set. Now, this is kind of something we've touched on before.
Mm-hmm.
This is a little different because it's more for the holiday season or geared towards the holiday season.
Yep. So this one is SnapTel.
Okay.
Basically, barcode reader again. It links into all sorts of different medias like... Amazon, Google, YouTube, Wikipedia.
Mm-hmm.
Gives you the prices on around your local area as well as online.
Okay. Now, this is going to be on the Android and iPhone or one or the other?
Both.
It's going to be on both, free or paid app.
Free on both of them.
Free on both. Love the free apps. All right, and finally, now we're going to take a little bit of a turn here. This isn't really necessarily geared towards helping you Christmas shop. This is more so geared towards the person that might not want to be at the mall.
Correct.
With you while you're shopping. What is this one?
Yep. So Wisconsin's been doing really, really well lately for their football team.
Yep, football
badges. So we got ESPN Bowl Bound.
Okay.
So what this is it's the analysts from ESPN will tell you their predictions on who's going to go to what bowl game this year, and they'll give you different video clips and highlights of what's been going on in college football.
Okay, now is this a free or paid app?
Free app.
Free app. Is it for Android and iPhone, or which one?
Both of them.
Both of them. All right.
Yep.
You know, who hasn't wanted Lee Corso in their pocket? I know I always have. It's been a fantasy of mine. Thank you very much, Joe, for stopping
by.
We hope to see you again next month.
Yep.
All right. Now, I wanted to point out, too, since we're kind of talking about phones, I got a great deal this week. I bought a case for my cell phone for 25 cents on Amazon.
And was it used?
No, it was brand new. 25 cents. I got it yesterday
so
in the mail. I don't know.
But what was the shipping?
$2.95 was the shipping. But still, it was like $3 for a case, a little over $3. That's a deal, let me tell you. Keep it here. We'll get you caught up on all the local headlines you need to know before heading out this weekend.
And I'm going to check out your Weather Authority forecast right now, just 18 degrees. We'll be right back.